What it do, YouTube? It's your boy. Damn, man. We back in the building. We whipping up another banger. I had to stop them all dramatic and say, because we got Dex, bro. And with this, I don't know how to take my nigga. Come on. Nigga can be lyrical. Nigga can be playful. And he just do some shit that you never know what. Searching for a reason. It's the official video, so we gotta see how this is gonna sound with Dax. I can never put my finger on what he gonna make. It might be a song about alcohol or motivational or just lyrics or just bars. Like, you never know with this nigga. But before I start this bitch, like the button. Come on. I'll wait. I be petty as hell too. Like the button. Alright. Why the fuck you chasing the money for? I would even never, I'm like, get the fuck away from me. What the fuck a bunny just staring at me for? What the fuck? No weapon formed against you shall prosper. You are a light. I got that shit tatted. Trust gets you killed, love gets you hurt, beaten, real gets you hated, so tell me what it's worth. I haven't seen these people change and try to twist up all my words. I've been stuck inside a maze, they say that means that I'm on earth. If they wanna know my pain, then they can read it in a verse. If they praying on my name, it better be inside a church. Don't need diamonds, don't need chains, I ain't a slave to all these perks. I ain't perfect, but I'm working, God, I swear that I'm still searching for a reason. Now I'm drowning like I'm diving off the deep end. Underwater, no, nobody hear me screaming. Bro, nigga, let me stop it before we get too deep. And I'ma tell you, this is the one. I don't like how anything melodic, nigga, I'm stamping, bro. And it's Dax on this motherfucker. Come on. Nigga, I ain't perfect, but I'm working. If they praying on my name, it better be inside a church. Don't need diamonds, don't need chains, I ain't a slave to all these perks. I ain't perfect, but I'm working, God, I swear that I'm still searching for a reason. Now I'm drowning like I'm diving off the deep end. Underwater, don't nobody hear me screaming. I'm surrounded by these money-hungry demons. I'm surrounded, so many fakes, I stopped counting. No gravity, but I'm still grounded. They can't see, cause they... Yeah, they ugly ass just went in my nigga Dax pockets, bro. We gotta go ride for my nigga, the old boy. Who the f? They just went in that nigga pockets, but then the money hungry niggas he talking about. And they trying to take my nigga chain, bro. And it come on with the video. It looked like my nigga in Wonder and Alice Land. Did I say it right? Wonder and Alice Land? So many fakes, I stopped counting. No gravity, but I'm still grounded. They can't see, cause their vision is clouded. Man, I feel like I'm walking on mountains. My heart broke, but yes, it's still pounding. Lost my soul and then went and found it. I hope heaven ain't full or grounded. Hell ain't worth it, I'll scream and shout it. Don't make these people your idols. Forget about all of the followers. Jesus had 12 disciples. If they tell you it's fake, come on, man. Fuck them followers. Don't believe all that shit. Stop looking up to these niggas. Cause y'all niggas, y'all know why y'all looking up to these niggas. Cause y'all niggas paying $1,000 for a pitch. Boy, you need to smack whoever. Boy, girl, Keisha, you just paid $1,000 to get Chris Brown. Shit. Yes, I did, bitch. You too invested into that nigga. I love the nigga, but I never pay $1,000 to go see the nigga. Stop idolizing these niggas, bro. Like, this Dax hard. But you ain't finna see me up his ass. Come on, bro. Jesus had 12 disciples. One of them niggas turned on him. Hell ain't worth it. I'll scream and shout it. Don't make these people your idols. Forget about all of the followers. Jesus had 12 disciples. If they tell you it's fake, it's cause they ain't fought for survival. And when they facing the judges, they'll put their hand on the Bible. Got my faith like a gun and I lay that off like a rifle. I keep speaking the truth and I do not care if it's viral. I ain't changing for nothing. No getting trapped in your cycle. Cause I know failure ain't fatal and that success isn't final. Nah, we gotta take it back to the nigga. They'll put their right hand on the Bible, nigga. Come on, bro. These niggas will testify on you. These females will testify. Come on, bro. Dax.
Dax, bro, I don't even know what to say about you. I don't even know what to say about you. We already know you hard.
Titles, forget about all of the followers. Jesus had 12 disciples. If they tell you it's fake, it's because they ain't fought for survival. And when they facing the judges, they'll put their hand on the Bible. Got my face like a gun and I lay that off like a rifle. I keep speaking the truth and I do not care if it's viral. I ain't changing for nothing, no getting trapped in your cycle. Because I know failure ain't fatal and that success isn't final. I got love for my enemies, you can check all my vitals. All the negative energy is a downward spiral. You can cancel me, laugh at me, call me out of my title. It won't break me or shake me, no, I will not show. Is this real life or am I dreaming? Why are these times so misleading? I don't see God but believe him. And I don't need fame, you can keep it. Trust gets you killed, love gets you hurt, beat. Real get-
What the fuck is this? She just sucked this nigga's soul up, like literally, nigga, without the pleasure. I'm trying to, I'm thinking too deep. I'm trying to see what the meaning was of Sardi sucking his soul up. Is he in the garden? Is he Adam and the bitch Eve and the mother, that's a snake? Ooh, I'm trying to think too deep into this shit now. I don't think it's that. Y'all leave me know in the comments.
Fame, you can keep it. Trust gets you killed, love gets you hurt, beat. Real gets you hated, so tell me what it's worth. I didn't see these people change and try to twist up all my words. I've been stuck inside of.
I'm sorry I'm pausing it, but some of y'all let the shit go over y'all head. Don't even speak on the subject of what he's saying. I'm stamping at it. I'ma stamp this right here. Of what he just said. Being real get you hated. Love get you hurt. And trust get you killed. Trust get you killed. Love get you hurt. Being real get you hated. Hey. Crazy, I heard.
Trust gets you killed, love gets you hurt, beat. Real gets you hated, so tell me what it's worth. I didn't see these people change and try to twist up all my words. I've been stuck inside a maze, they say that mean that I'm on earth. If you walked inside my shoes, you would last a day. I ain't got nothing to lose by having some faith. I ain't got nothing to prove to people who hate. So what I'm finna do is say it again, yeah. Trust gets you killed, love gets you hurt, beat. Real gets you hated.
Bro, I'm gonna tell you this right now. You know how my nigga is motivated and dedicated for this shit? Cause my nigga is dressed as Mad Hatter? If I'm wrong, let me know down in the comments. My nigga had to sit in makeup, get painted, and wear this damn costume. I don't even dress up for Halloween. That's how I know it take a lot to put a fucking costume on. A nigga that jump in the costume, like, hey, fuck. I salute you. The niggas that be going to Comic-Con dressed up, niggas suited and booted. I respect you, nigga, because I couldn't walk out the house. Like, nigga, I got a whole fucking spandex wrestler uniform on. The niggas that go out and do that shit, or females that do that shit, you know the females weren't wearing the goddamn the little wrestler suits now. I salute you, because you had to walk out the house. That mean you had the courage to wear that shit. Fuck what a nigga think.
People who hate, so what I'm finna do is say it again, yeah. Trust gets you killed, love gets you hurt, beat. Real gets you hated, so tell me what it's worth. I haven't seen these people change and try to twist up all my words. I've been stuck inside a maze, they say that mean that I'm on earth. If they wanna know my brain, then they can read it in a verse. If they praying on my name, it better be inside a church. Don't need diamonds, don't need chains, I ain't a slave to all these perks. I ain't perfect, but I'm working, God, I swear that I'm so searching for me.
Right, is the queen the only motherfucker that's creeping me out? Like, everybody at the table cool. Even the little two ugly dudes, bald head niggas. Alice chilling. The queen, nigga, is freaking me out, nigga. The vibes he giving me, nigga. Hey, bitch, I'm finna go sit on the other side of the table. Alice eating her cookie ain't paying no damn mind. Hey, bitch, I'm gonna go. I feel you staring at me like, look at this. Bitch, I know you feel that. Think you eating your cookie. I know you feel those fucking eyes on you, bitch. I'm going to the other side of the table. Bitch, you trip. Staring the shit out of me.
hit a B inside a church. Don't need diamonds, don't need chains. I hit a slave to all these perks. I ain't perfect, but I'm working. God, I swear that I'm still searching for a reason. And I'm kinda like I'm not in love with TV. Underwater, no, nobody would do me. I'm surrounded by these money hungry
God, protect us from anything that wasn't sent by you. Amen.
My man said, protect me from anything that wasn't sent by you. Pause it. Edits on the video. Magnificent. Meaning of the video. Magnificent. The flow? Come on, bro. You ain't even got to speak on it. The message behind it. Come on, man. This song positive. Put me in a whole good mood, man. Motivated me a little bit, man. Honestly, the truth, it motivated me. I ain't even gonna lie. Like, shit, that's meaningful and shit. Like, yeah, it's cool to hear some bang bang, suit 'em up shit, but the music ain't really helping you. Ain't really putting you in a positive meaning type shit. Like, searching for a reason. I fuck with this. I like this, man. This shit mean this just that motivational shit. You know, it puts you in your bag, man. I'm in my bag right now, but look, I need you to like the video if you fuck with the song. I need you to like the video if you fuck with me. Matter of fact, I need you to like the video just to help the channel, man. Do something productive with your day. Your exercise for the day is to click that like button, my dude. But look, subscribe. Get the family bigger. If it's bigger, we lit it. Come on, it's more fun. Come on. Comment down any videos you want me to react to. How you feel about the song. Or you can drop a link to something you want me to react to next. Also, if you rap, you sing, you dance, you want me to promo you, react to you on my channel, give you a slide on this bitch. You gotta hit me on my Instagram. We gotta talk, man. I'm doing cheap little promos, bro. But also, I got a Patreon. Check them videos out. Sign up. Show me some love. Cause you know, the more engagement in the channel, that shit just, it make it better. It's like playing Connect Four by yourself. It makes no sense, nigga. If you don't like or you don't comment, nigga. You feel me? But look, tune in, more views on the way.